race report from Gorge Roubaix out in the Dalles, Oregon, from the car. It was a good race. It was 62 miles. It had four climbs on gravel. It ended up being a small group on the first climb, and then just got smaller and smaller each lap, and in the end it was myself, Chris Jones, and Jacob Rathe, and those guys worked me over pretty good in the finish, and ended up third, but good signs moving forward, so yeah.